Hello children, good morning. How are you all? All are fine? That's good. Today we are having EVS class. Are you excited children? We are going to learn about the wild animals. Do you know where do wild animals live? Do they live with us? No. Where do the wild animals live? They live in the jungle. Wild animals live in the jungle. Have you seen wild animals? Okay. So now let's have a look of the wild animals. Lion. Which animal is this? Lion. Tiger. Monkey, elephant, zebra, fox, deer, and giraffe. We can see all these animals in the zoo. Where can we see them? In the zoo. Do you know, children, which animal is the king of the jungle? Yes, the lion is the king of the jungle. And which is our national animal? Yes, tiger is our national animal. Elephant is a huge animal. And giraffe is a tallest animal. Now open your general knowledge book, page number 9. Here you have the lesson of wild animals, and I have taught you some animals from this. Whatever I have taught you, please learn at home orally. Okay? And in the EVS notebook, please take the pictures of any two wild animals. Okay, children? That's all for today. See you in the next class. Take care.